As NDA is set to form the new government, all eyes are on Nitish Kumar, who has supported BJP with 12 seats. Now, there might be multiple portfolios of interest for Nitish, but it is learned that one of them is railways. Nitish Kumar was present in a meeting of NDA allies in the national capital on Thursday. However, his flight with RJD Tejaswi Yadav made headlines. JDU spokesperson and MLC Neeraj Kumar told the Indian Express that the party is keen on forming a government under Narendra Modi for the third time. But sources have disclosed that this support will have a price and BJP will have to pay, as it needs JDU's support to form the government. Unlike 2019, when the JDU won 16 seats but was offered a single ministerial berth, since the BJP was in majority on its own, the 12 seats it managed this time are far more valuable. Party leaders also agree. Now, meanwhile, the party sources have revealed that Nitish has eyes on railways, rural development and Jal Shakti ministries. Other choices could be transport and agriculture. A JDU leader said that Jal Shakti is crucial in context of Bihar facing a water crisis. The rural development ministry, the leader reasoned, could help boost rural infrastructure and economy, and getting railways would of course be a matter of pride for Bihar, the leader added. That's not all. Party leaders say that they would want Nitish at the helm when the NDA fights the assembly polls in Bihar next year. They also dismissed speculation that the state could see a change of guard in the near future. Among the frontrunners for the potential ministerial berths are over half a dozen Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha JDU MPs. The party sources said we'll have to find a balance between accommodating an upper caste, an OBC, Kushwaha and an EBC leader. For more updates, keep watching The Indian Express.